Ay, come on, bro. Why we who need who asked for this shit? 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 Bro, they already did the fucking imaginary Negroes. Oh, hell no. Now somebody had the bright idea to bring back Good Times, one of my favorite old school rerun movies to watch when I back in the day. Everybody watched Good Times, man. It didn't matter if it wasn't some brand new shit. It was just something that was on TV that was funny as fuck. And you would watch the old school TV network and check out that shit, man. Why would they bring it back animated on some motherfucking jigaboo ass shit, bro? Get the fuck out of here, man. But the worst thing, that's not the worst thing. Hold on. So I gotta pull it up. The production cast, bro. Seth MacFarlane. This nigga, Seth motherfucking MacFarlane, bro. But this is the worst thing. This is the worst. This shit right here is killing me inside, man. It's killing me inside because I'm from the, you know what I'm saying? I'm a Cali boy. You know what I mean? And I love this dude, man. My nigga, Steph fucking Curry. Steph Waldell Curry is a producer of this bullshit. I kid you not. Stephen motherfucking Curry. Nigga, we gotta have a talk, bro.
St. Benedict's has built a tradition of excellence based on faith and the idea that we're all in this together. Benedict.
We gotta have a talk, bro. Oh my God, get the fuck out of here. So, who was on this shit? JB Smooth, nigga. Nigga, you know better, bro. You know better. Jay Farrah, the dude impersonations. Come on, man, get the fuck out of here. What the fuck? What made y'all think and say, yeah, this is like some good shit I need to be a part of? Yvette Nicole Brown, I don't even know the fuck that is. Matter of fact, it don't even fucking matter. Steph Curry, nigga. Yeah, we gotta holler at you, bro. We'll holler at you, bro. Anyway, let's get into this bullshit. Oh man, this is bad.
A state called and they want to cut you a disability check for your face.
Hold up, you can get paid for that?
This is from a fool who stares at his orange juice every morning.
It says concentrate on the box. Who the dummy now?
Shit, me for not wearing a condom.
Shadows fall over my heart.
Oh!
Started with my grandfather, James Evans. My job as the man of this house is to take care of this family no matter what.
I just want to let you know I'm going to take good care of Greg.
Greg, who is this n***a I'm about to kill?
Juan, my boyfriend. Daddy, let him go.
Oh! Oh, Steph Curry!
Great for the third time.
Is there anything you can suggest to help him get to the drive-thru?
Can you do OnlyFans? Take off your shoes. Let me see what kind of feet you're working with.
Ah!
Dear Black Heavenly Father, College Redeemer, if you could just help us.
Son, it's for you.
New phone. Who this?
All black, everything.
At least they ain't got that drug dealing baby under my roof no more.
Man, my mouth ready for some milk right now.
Damn!
Why are you so breast obsessed?
It's childish, man.
Bruh, I'm a baby. I can't get no more childish than that.
In a nocturnal state of mind.
Your neighborhood is a real shithole.
It's the system. They put the guns and drugs on the streets.
Underneath this black, black sky.
This is getting dangerous.
Wow.
I won't just sit back and let you put yourself in harm's way. I love you too damn much.
Everything black.
Stop saying that!
The revolution will not be televised!
Come on, Rosa Parks, can't you just enjoy this?
Baby, motherfucker, smooth, bro.
We're just as good as the Evans of old.
Isn't that just dynamite?
But the truth is, we're the Evans of new.
Bitch, you look like money.
Whoa!
What about the struggle?
We're black. It'll be here tomorrow.
Everything black, black bird, black moon, black sky, black
light. Wait a minute, bud. I know how this
works. Wait a minute. The baby, little baby, and baby baby. Too many babies around this crib.
Hell no! know I didn't just see what I thought I saw. Hold on. I know I didn't just see what I thought. See, Wanda Sykes in this shit, too, and I ain't surprised at her. Wanda Sykes been a weirdo. You know what I'm saying? She been on some weirdo shit. Hold on, bro. That nigga say the baby? The little baby? Hey, he did the Birdman.
Heavenly Father. College Redeemer.
If you could just help us.
Son, it's for you.
New phone. Who this?
Black, everything.
At least they ain't got that drug dealing baby under my roof no more.
Damn, hey, yo, this is some bullshit.
Man, my mouth ready for some milk right now.
Stop saying that!
Dalvin, why are you so breast obsessed? It's childish, man.
Bruh,
I'm a baby. I can't get no more childish than that.
Look at that shit. These motherfuckers have lost their fucking minds, bro. Why are they making this shit? That is not how it is in the hood. That's so overdramatic, bro. What the fuck? These niggas are... Oh, Steph Curry, bro. I gotta take a shot on you. I gotta take a shot. My nigga. You a part of this shit, bro? Look at that shit, bro. This nigga turned the body cam off. They do that, though.
I love you too damn much.
Everything back.
Revolution would not be.
I saw something, bro. Where is it at?
Rosa Parks.
Oh no, wait. I missed that part. What the fuck was that?
As good as the evidence of.
Oh, these niggas suck, blood. These niggas suck, blood. Make this stupid ass shit. These motherfuckers suck. Oh my lord, they suck. What the fuck? Oh, hell nah. Slapping her shit for... Bro, he maxing her out from the back on the fucking car, on the cartoon, bro? Get the...
You look like money.
Damn! I'm done. I'm done, bro. Fuck this shit. Fuck this show. Fuck this show. Fuck this show. I just have to say one more time.
Wait a minute. The baby? Little baby? And baby baby?
Too many
babies around this crib.
Oh, hell no, nah, bro. Y'all full of shit. Straight up. You and Seth and you and that befallen motherfucker, y'all full of shit, bro. We don't need this shit. We ain't asked for this dumbass shit. Like, I'm feeling some type of way right now. You know what I'm saying? I'm looking at my nigga funny right now. I'm looking at Curry funny right now. You know what I'm saying? Because you know it's Golden State Warriors over here, bro. It's cold-blooded over here, bro. It's gold-blooded over here, bro. Nigga, what's wrong with you? Why you make that dumb-ass, minstrel-ass shit, bro? You gonna have motherfuckers that never came to the hood thinking we out here in motherfucking... Goddamn Vietnam or something. We out here living in the war zone and shit. They ain't like that, bro. You know what I'm saying? That over exaggerated shit. You got motherfuckers on stage twerking and shit. Like, what the fuck was he? I know what he was doing. The dog, surprise the dog. He like, what the fuck? The dog was like, all I see was, yeah, bro. Hey, man. Wanda Sykes, I ain't surprised at her. JB Smooth, nigga, you should know better, bro. Steph Curry, you, nigga. Oh, bro. Come on, cuz. This show was some bullshit. Now, could it come out? Could it turn out to be a good show? Maybe. I'll take everything back. But I highly fucking doubt it. This shit look dumb as fuck. Anyway, man, if you made it this far in the video.
Really? Say, congratulations.
you played yourself.
Like, comment, subscribe. Yo, hit the subscribe button so you can keep up with me when I upload. And you always know when I'm, you know what I'm saying, online playing Elden Rings and shit or whatnot. This shit some bullshit. I'm fucking done, bro. This is crazy, bro. Like, what the fuck is this shit? Hell, it's your boy. I'll catch y'all on the next one, bro. Steph. Yo. Yo. The song in the background of the trailer said everything black. Yes, everything black. Bro, get the fuck out of here with that bullshit, bro. Steph, bro. You ain't shit, bud.
Really? Say, congratulations. You played yourself.